guys for coming out. I'd like to give thanks to my parents. Without them, none of this would be possible. They spent countless hours, valuable time, taking me to tournaments and spending nights in hotel rooms just to give me the best possibility I could possibly have to achieve my dreams in baseball. And I can't thank them enough for it. I'd like to thank my coaches for molding me into the player I am today. And coaches I've had in the past and present, they've made a big contribution to what I've been doing. I'd like to thank the people that I've made relationships with in the past 4 years. And hopefully I can continue to make those same kind of relationships at Florida A&M University. I'd like to thank God for giving me the opportunity to play at Florida A&M University. And blessed to say, go Raiders.